but the favourite Swinging Forts. They're set to run. All in. Here's the lure. Ready now. And racing, Swinging Forts and Our Winnie, the first two to begin. Our Winnie looking to head off Swinging Forts, who's booting through and does enough to hold Our Winnie early. Now third two lengths away, Crown Sally sweats on that pair. The trio go down the back, and Swinging Forts, as he likes to do, he tracks wide. He's got nothing outside him. Underneath goes Crown Sally a length away. Still Swinging Forts, third Our Winnie. They work to the bend. Swinging Forts still two lengths in front. He's getting wide. Crown Sally trying hard, is coming hard. Crown Sally's got him. The outsider of the small field. How often do you see it? Crown Sally first, Swinging Forts every conceivable, and third Our Winnie. Time 31.68. There you go. Field of three, outside of the field wins. Crown Sally. Number six, Harrison Trengove, railed hard. The leader wanted to roll off Swinging Forts and track deep throughout the event and gave everything else a chance to get underneath. Number six, the winner, Crown Sally. Trained by Harrison Trengove. Defeats two Swinging Forts, the favourite. And third, number four, and that's Our Winnie. 31.68 the run. So